Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 20 part 7. Last video part 6 we have published on 6th of October, and almost within 20 days we are back with the part 7. So today's update will be a part 7, and we'll see that what is the profit increase within a part 7 update. So as you know, in YouTube description you can check about strategy detail, profit update and verify trading account statements. So you can check all these details, and now we are starting for part 7 from trading account history. So here we have a trading account history completely, and very first and important thing, order ID. You can verify the order ID with a trading account statement that this is the same account consistently we are updating, and it is giving a profit. So currently the profit is $55,134, and here is the current balance, which is $64,134. So almost profit has increased from the previous update, and now we will see the trading account statement with all the statistics. So this is the 535 pages of statement is available for part 7, and it will be attached with the YouTube description. So you can see the graph, it is constantly it is going up, and the total number of trades are very huge, which is 28,816. Profit factor is 1.77, expected payoff is 1.91, and average profit and loss is 6.12 and 8.94, which will give us a risk reward ratio. So the risk reward ratio for this strategy is 1:0.68, and we have calculated a break even point from there, which is 59%. Okay, so comparing with a current account accuracy, which is 72%, we can say we are up by 13% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit with our system, because this many number of trades, it is not possible with like a normal server. Okay, you should have a powerful server, you should have advanced copy trade servers available at your place. So if you want to have a profit same like our strategy 20 in your account, you can connect your account with a copy trade service and get the same profit. Thank you so much for watching this video.